Troops are preparing the attack. Protect them until they reach their destination.
Feels good to fight for a cause.
Yeah, that's cool. I like what I did over there. Over here. Dude, that's two badass in a row, man. Oh! Okay. Yeah, alright. Okay, I see. I see what happened. Yeah, I forgot, like, if they go into the Garreg Mach, then you are done. You're basically done. Yeah, I wouldn't have moved them in if I knew that they were... I just completely forgot, like, that was the case. Because when I put the marker on... On this Pegasus Knight, it says that they were aiming at Manuela. That's why I didn't like think they were gonna charge straight into the monastery. Yeah.
Thank you.
appreciated.
Wait a minute. Is this attack? You can attack from over here? Attack what? Ah, okay. You know what? Whatever.
What's my strategy?
Please dodge. Thank you.
No!
69 damage. Awesome. Really, Kenneman? You got hit there? This is another map. We're gonna keep spawning in enemies until you die. Like, yeah, that's a great game design.
This could traumatize.
Dude, I just realized that Manuela is like an awful healer. She has such like she doesn't have like the range heal, and she doesn't have, and she can't move a lot. Like she doesn't have great movement either. Why am I getting so many bad level ups? I know she's like in the forest or whatever, but like still. Okay, are there any archers up here? Yeah, there are. Alright. I'm gonna try to see if I can survive an archer attack. Hopefully Sadeth won't die to an archer attack. Yeah, Sadeth is going to die. Oh, you lived that? Whoa, okay. I don't know how you lived that, but you lived. Good job. Are there any more enemies down here? No, there's not. Alright. Let's start heading this way.
fine work.
Nice double down dodge.
This is my stage now.
Okay, are they gonna both target Dorothea? Good. Hey there.
It won't be fair. You defeat me? Left.
What? Did you just say, like, I'm not called, you defeat me? Laugh? Like, did you say, like, arrow hell, but, like, in actual, that's hilarious. Okay, why did I use a gambit? Catherine, why? That's like the third bad level up in a row now. What the hell? Dodge it. Let's go. Might as well have you punch somebody. What about your gambit? Sure.
I will prevail.
Oh, what the heck? The Pyxis Knight does so much damage to Shamir. I don't know why. Okay. That was so much damage to Shamir. Not one miss this time, huh? This turn, huh? Oh, come on! Really? You like, there's no way you could have hidden Shamir. Screw off! There is like zero reason why that should have hit Shamir. Yeah, whatever, shut up.
Traitors, repent of your sins. Quiet, attack.
Okay, they can just move again, huh? Whatever. Yeah, don't care. Dude, stop! Let me turn back time. So they can just hit me no matter where I go, huh? That's awesome. That's totally fair. Now Catherine is gonna die. Okay, yeah, hit Byleth. Are you freaking kidding me with these freaking Pegasus Knights? Yeah, that's more like it.
All is prepared. Now we just need to draw the enemy's attention. Traitors! Repent of your sins, and the goddess may yet show you mercy. Quiet! Don't think you'll get away with mocking me. Attack! Make sure they never speak again!
How about a nickel? Does the nickel work?
I'll give you my hands if I must.
The Henneman among this fire looks awesome.
One of us. to die. Only thorns left on this rose.
All right, I'm ending this.
What's my strategy? For my house, for justice, I will not be defeated.
Mother, please.